another crack mother.
What's going on now?
JB, niggas gone AWOL, baby. I don't know what to do.
Is he ever not AWOL?
He's bad, Franklin. Got his claws in deep this time. They're on to him, leaving messages, saying he gonna get cut. You ain't gonna let his sister starve.
Look, man, I'm not gonna let that happen, all right? Now leave it with me. Yo, I can handle that.
10-4. Put the hammer down.
Any chance you could take me to a mechanic so I can get that death trap fixed?
That's a bad place to break down.
Yeah, it started spluttering at the crossing. Then the engine just cut out. Damn car, foreign trash. I've told my wife 100 times. But she's like, oh no, Phil, you can't say that. Not anymore. She'll soon change her tune when she finds out I nearly died. All this fancy eco crap they put in cars now. We never asked for it. We never signed that treaty. A mile less to the gallon, and maybe I wouldn't have ended up on top of the train tracks. I'm at a loss for words.
Could've fooled me.
Makes a nice change, though, to get towed for a good reason. Normally I'd be cussing you out, you know, asking you how you sleep at night.
I'm sure you would, man.
You been in the business long?
I ain't exactly in the business. Just helping out a friend, dawg.
Okay, thanks again. That could have been much worse.
If it ain't the finest man in South L.S.
You could tell J.B. I did his work for him again.
I will, boo. Soon as he wakes up.